Hey, welcome to another Topic Tuesday. This is Dr. Mike McCall. I want to talk to you about some nuances with the vegetables and fruits that you choose. Many of my patients, when I try to get them eating better, I always advise that they do organic, but for some people, the organic seem to be a little expensive thing. I find it interesting that it's expensive to eat organic vegetables, but not very expensive for people to buy cars, computers, and TV sets. That's beside the point. So let me get back on track. So one of the best websites I know of for who does the best investigation into any kind of product that you want to either put in your body or put on your body is the Environmental Work Group. And they have these list of vegetables and fruits that they give you more information about. It's called the Dirty Dozen and the Clean 15. The Dirty Dozen vegetables are the ones that if you're going to eat them, you have got to get them organic. And it's listed on the website. But these are celery, peaches, strawberries, apples, domestic blueberries, imported grapes, nectarines, sweet bell peppers, spinach, kale, and collard greens, cherries, potatoes, and lettuces. If you have to get those, it's best to do those organically. But then you also have the Clean 15, which you're saying, hey, you can buy those conventionally. They're not such a bad deal. And they're going to be less expensive than the organic. And they list those as onions, avocados, sweet corn, pineapples, mangoes, sweet peas, grapefruit, mushrooms, asparagus, kiwi fruit, cabbage, eggplant, cantaloupe, watermelon, sweet potatoes. So I have this patient of mine who's a farmer, and he says, it's pretty easy to remember that. He goes, anything that has a peel, well, if you take it off the vegetable or fruit, then the pesticide's not there. And if it's grown underground, you don't have to worry about it. So it's something to think about. So check out the Environmental Work Group. Look at the Clean 15 and the Dirty Dozen. I'm sure you can just Google those and find those. But that'll make your journey a little bit easier. Winco Food, don't forget that. They have organic buffalo meat. They have fresh-caught salmon. And they're starting to offer organic, so you can get out of the whole paycheck if you have to. We'll see you next Tuesday.